Another nice leg kick. Those leg kicks are outstanding. He's got great technique on him.
Nice leg kick there.
Good punch.
That one against the steps.
He got tagged. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Hard jab. He is getting off.
Huge right hand. This fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And you want to credit the offense and not denigrate the defense, but he did not get the guard up. And against this type of striker, you are absolutely playing with poison. So a near-perfect kick spells the end of this one here tonight.
Check out this angle here. I mean, just stiff.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. Let's get it inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
2 minutes, 56 seconds for the very first round.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he threw it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next...